guess it's a good thing I did decide to record tonight, because we are now at Espadalen, whatever the hell. Whatever this freaking Nordic track is. I love this track. This track in the lawnmowers was so much fun. Dude, the stupidest things would be happening. And I am very excited to see what we have in tail for us on this, because this is going to be very fun. We'll keep it at time lapse. This track is longer than the last track, but the last track's got so many curves, it's like, eh. If this track goes by really fast, I'll probably up the laps to 15. I'll try not to. Last man standing derby, the last driver whose vehicle still runs is the winner. I wonder what the other like race modes are on this. Like, all we do is banger race. Like, I wonder if there's a timed one. Hold on, I'm eating a cheese wheel. Please be patient, I won't get to you shortly. Dude, I hate when the fucking cheese wheel does this stupid shit. Now I gotta cut off one side of it. I have Baby Bell Cheese Wheel, and I am now going to devour said cheese wheel. Hey, Bandit, how's it going? You, Nerdhammer, don't you fucking be a twat. I like this track because of the potential it has to be like an actual 4x4. Oh my god. Oh Google, I'm so sorry. Oh my. Okay, everybody's just being a fucking idiot. Big Papa? Stop it. What the fuck is your problem? Stop it. What's this guy doing in front of us? Yeah, that was it's quite a chaotic first couple of corners. Everybody died in the switchback, or in the little S's apparently. Oh, that guy went around, he couldn't handle it. See you later, idiot. Well, that wrecking assist could be for any number of friggin' screws I hit on the first lap. My car's destroyed, by the way. And we're in freaking 14th. Oh my goodness. Holly? The Holly and Molly twins are like a couple of them that I have I've just found myself racing around them a lot. Uh-oh. We are in 7th. Try not to rough you up, I'm sorry. That is partially deserved. You fucking took out my tire. You are a little whore. Yeah, good. Go have fun in the dirt. My car can still fucking drive. No, I can't. Owie. You whore! I'll be back! She like lightly tapped my front end and the wheel was just like, ow. Oops, sorry, steel fist. I got pushed by Boogie Man, he's a bastard. We're just gonna see if we can go as long as we can. Come back. I'm going so slow. What the fuck are those two doing? It's so entertaining to watch the AI in this game. It really is. Anybody that's dead up against one of the freaking concrete barriers always makes me laugh. My car is having a hard time staying in here. Fuck that cone. Fuck these cones in particular. If I hit a cone and it like had physical mass and I just freaking died, I honestly would just consider this the greatest game ever. I'm so fucking slow. Ow. Owie. Oh my. I'm so slow, man. Oh my. Yeah, that's the enemy. I think we should run that back. Warhammer, calm down. Alright, let's see if we can have a more appropriate start this time. So far, so good. Got a few of them kind of hitting off each other, but it's not too bad. Listen, I'm gonna go fucking around. Never mind. Thank you, sir. Frosty, fucking saving the day. The new grid, and that is take out all the frickin' brake signs. Oh my. Thanks. What the hell is that guy? Brute force, what are you doing? Can't get out of the frickin' S's. I get back to the gas too fast, and this car is so heavy that I just can't compensate. I think we're doing pretty good, though. That guy just got dumped by Iron Bender. These guys are awfully brave going into this braking zone. A little bit braver than me, and that's actually saying something, because I feel like I can outbreak anybody. Ironbender, do not. Oh, Ironbender. Okay, well, you pinched me, so that was your own fault. Brute Force is the leader. Let's see if I can track him down. We got 8 laps to go. Oh, and he fucking crashed into somebody. That car being that close to the racing groove on the backstretch there is kind of dangerous. I need to, like, see where I can beat Brute Force. He's a second and a half in front of me. I gotta see where I can beat him. I feel like I can beat him on the front stretch. Yeah, he starts gapping me. Maybe I can beat him in the S's? Oh yeah, I absolutely can beat him in the S's. I don't want to get greedy. I feel like I'm getting greedy. Like, the car is so heavy that I just cannot compensate, and I can't get the car back onto the fucking pavement. He is gone, dude. What a fuck. I'm just gonna run my race. I'm not gonna worry about Brute Force. If I catch him, great. If I don't, oh well. Six laps to go this time, though. You know what it is that this car is probably a shit ton heavier than a V8 supercar, and that's probably why my mind is like having a hard time controlling it on corner exit. It's because the car weighs so much, and I'm used to a lighter race car. Halfway home next time by. I don't know what happened to Brute Force, but he apparently wrecked. And now I've got Iron Bender behind me. Catching me is one thing, passing me is another. I do not make it easy on anybody that tries to pass me. Especially if I'm in the front. That was probably like my best lap ever. Yeah, that was my best lap ever because Iron Bender was like 2 seconds behind me and I freaking lengthened it. I freaking gapped him. Brute Force is about to pass him though. Brute Force is fast. Like, if he doesn't fucking mess up, he can absolutely run me down. And of course, I could be playing on the old little conservative side, too. I don't have to fucking set track records here. Oh, but I do have to fucking avoid that. Are you fucking kidding me? Why? It is always on the most inopportune fucking moments that that happens to me. It happened at fucking, the peak race. I fucking hit one little thing wrong and the car just, like, the car should not have flipped there. Dude, what the fuck is going on? It's like I've lost rear turning. Or rear stability. Oh, man. Alright, well. All right. Something wrong in the rear end? No way. Way to go. Next time, bye. I had this race fucking won, and I choked it. I do a lot of that, apparently. And, you know, because I was thinking back on it the other day, and I do a lot of fucking, like, you know, my freaking record for clutching up or freaking racing from behind is pretty stagnant, but, like, throwing away races is also up there, especially lately, and that's really getting to me, because the Corey, you know, 30-year-old Corey is throwing way more races than fucking 25-year-old Corey, and it's just fucking makes me so angry. Now, can I catch these leaders? Probably not. I can probably catch Iron Bender. But even then, I don't think it's going to happen. And that's okay if it doesn't happen, you know? I actually do think I can catch Iron Bender. That is a new car on that racing line. Oh yeah, I can catch Iron Bender with confidence. I can't catch Brute Force though. Brute Force would have to fucking spin out or something again. I went into that corner way too fucking hard. It's alright, we're fine. No, we're not. God damn it, come on, car. Why do I fucking do this to myself? This isn't even about Wreckfest anymore. This is about me fucking actually, like, racing. Hey, anything can happen. Brute Force could fuck up somehow. Like, he could absolutely still run into live traffic. Now, can I catch Iron Bender? That's the thing. I was pretty close last lap. And then I fucked up going into the first chicane, which I don't think I messed up at all the whole race. Seconds is slower than that. That is some bullshit. Oh, I fucked up. I'm getting greedy. Is it just me, or is the gap getting closer between those two cars? I don't think I'm not catching Iron Bender. I threw this race away. I could send it on Iron, but I don't want to. Iron's not really like a driving enemy to me. If it was loose cannon, oh, absolutely. I threw away first, and I threw away a chance at second. I'm very disgusted with myself. That was an awful race for me. I'm so sorry to anybody that had to watch that. Awful race.